They figure me a dead motherfucker, but I'm listening to a fucker that wanna be passed out. Living with the lead in his head, turning me into a sweater, bitches, just me as a fucking best friend. Hey guys, my name is Max, and today we are going on UICIDEBOY's concert. We have a 29th of January. It's the pre-World War III concert in Stuttgart in Germany, because I'm living in Germany since almost 5 years now. And today is a concert of UICIDEBOY. I'm very happy because I love their music since like 2 years or something, and when I only saw that they are doing a tour in Europe, I bought 2 tickets for me and for my mom, and now we have 4 p.m. The concert starts on I think 7 p.m. like 7 to 8 p.m. it starts. So we are going now because it's 100 kilometers from here. And yeah guys, so I see you later when we are there. So guys, we are on the place right now. We have like 5:40 p.m. right now. We drove here like... Jak długo jechaliśmy?
1 hour.
1 hour. It was like 100 kilometers from our home. We saw like few people going right there.
And we are so excited.
Hey, this is like unbelievable. Because I always want to see them, and next month we are going for Bones too on 15 February.
Yeah,
you know, we speak like I speak Polish with my mother and with friends German, so when I speak English I need to think sometimes what am I saying. So yeah, we're going to go there like in a few minutes to get the best places. And yeah, see you guys there. Hey guys, I'm just sitting and trying to edit this video, and I noticed that the camera is shaking very much on the first clips. And sorry if you don't see all the time like Ruby's or Scream's face and the camera is a little bit down. But I tried to hold my phone still, but I couldn't because the crowd was so crazy, they pushed me the whole time. I was afraid I'm going to lose my phone, because there were few persons that lose their phones. There was even a guy that lose his iPhone X. So yeah, I tried to hold it still and tried my best to record it, and I couldn't record all the songs because of the copyright strikes, and because of that crowd, sometimes my phone flew just sometimes from my hand. I tried to, you know, hold it the best as I can. So sorry sometimes if the camera is a little bit down or there aren't the whole songs, but I tried my best, guys.
Yeah! Put them up and 3 up in the air right now! G59!
G59! G59! Oh kurwa!
Masz Max, co się dzieje?
Kurwa, moja ulubiona piosenka! Moja ulubiona piosenka!
Cicho! Czy patrzy do ciebie, że będę w turnie?
Yeah, just fine. Stop! Yeah. I'm trying to get the highest I can get before. Black man for the crowd, I'm a slingshot, I'm a trying to, I'm a Did y'all have a good time?
Yeah!
Hold up. Before we play this next song, there's something that we like to tell everybody that we perform in front of, okay? Everybody! And that is, me and this motherfucker love you guys more than you can ever fucking imagine.
Don't ever let anybody tell you what the fuck you can and cannot do. You can do whatever the fuck you want. Now make some fucking noise. And thank you for saving our fucking lives. That right.
Ты готов? Давай. А я пишу его.
Ну.
motherfuckers come in when we win the bet. Got the bitch on till they cover, soaking on me like a bed.
Amazing.
Unbelievable.
Oh, that was, I bought me two t-shirts. Mama, potrzymasz? Can you hold it for me? One with Scream and Ruby, Suicide Boys pre-World War III tour. And second is with...
from this tour?
Yeah, it's from this tour too, with this logo here. And on the back with all the concerts and everything what they did. Hey, but I'm almost deaf, but we have luck and we stand in the first lane, so it was fucking amazing.
The people was crazy.
Oh my god, my mom got her back broken almost because the people like jumped like, oh my god, like animals. But we know this will be crazy and so. And I paid for the two t-shirts like 50 euros, I don't know how much is this in dollars. But they had, I guess, blusa. No, like, pullover, I don't know how, in hoodie, a hoodie, with the same logo with all the concert on the back. Then they had gray 5'9", t-shirt in gray, with gray 5'9" logo on the back and on the front. They had the t-shirt, with all the concerts that I bought, then one t-shirt, one long sleeve t-shirt with this crying eye and Suicide Boys pre-World War III tour, and the t-shirt with Suicide Boys with Scream and Ruby. So yeah guys, we're going to drive home right now, and yeah, this was amazing. They played like, yeah, like 1.5 hours, and yeah. So we are going home right now, and I see you later. So we are finally driving home, like 15 minutes later. We spoke with two guys that were on the concert too. Hey, they were really chilled and everything. We spoke about Suicide Boys, about gaming and everything, you know. So
we got the new friends.
Yeah, we got new friends. The one guy gave me his PS4 name. We're going to play on PS4. So it's going to be like chill playing, you know. Then we wanted to drive away. One guy, you know, he was walking down the road. My mom stopped and she wanted to let him go, but he was, no, you go. And he go on the back, he like slapped our car, and his friend ran and he wanted to catch our car or something. I don't know what they want to do. but you know, the people right there, they, most of them were smoking dope, taking Molly. I saw one guy taking Molly, and almost all of them were like drunk, and so only I think those two guys were like chilled and didn't take anything. And we met one girl that was Polish too, so we spoke with her like a little bit. And yeah guys, so we drive home right now, and yeah. So guys, fuck, we are back home. It's 12:34 a.m. We just came back. We were a few minutes in McDonald's because I was so hungry. And yeah, I have just right now my Suicide Boys t-shirt on. I just did pictures with this t-shirts on my Snapchat. You can add me here. And yeah guys, so this is all of it today. I think you liked it. If you are new, subscribe, click the bell icon to get all the notifications. I know I'm very tired right now and I just don't know what to say. Today was fucking amazing. That was the best thing in my entire life, and I just turned 17 last Friday, so goddamn, this was amazing. So guys, I think you liked it. If yes, smash the like button, subscribe, add me on Snapchat, follow me on Twitter, and yeah, it was all of it. See you next time.